गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज अंकिता शर्मा एंड माय टॉपिक इज एंटीफंगल एंड एंटीवायरल ड्रग्स. एंटीवायरल ड्रग्स दीज आर यूज लोकली इन द आई मोस्टली एंड दे आर एक्टिव अगेंस्ट डीएनए वायरसेस. करंटली अवेलेबल एंटीवायरल एजेंट्स आर वायरोस्टैटिक. इट इंक्लूड्स आइडोज़िरुडीन, एडेनिन, अरेबिनोसाइड, ट्राइफ्लोरोथायमिडीन एंड एनसाइक्लोवीर. आइडोज़िरुडीन इट इज हैलोजिनेटेड pyrimidine and it inhibits viral metabolism by substituting for thymidine in DNA synthesis. It prevents replication of virus. It is available as 0.1 eye drops and 0.5 eye ointment. Indications are acute epithelial herpetic keratitis. Side effects is follicular conjunctivitis, lacrimal punctal stenosis and photophobia. Contradictions are it inhibits corneal healing, not used during few weeks after keratoplasty. Then adenine arabinoside, it is purine nucleoside and it is antiviral activity against herpes simplex, cytomegalovirus and zoster. It is metabolized to triphosphate form which inhibits DNA polymerase and thus the growth of viral DNA is arrested. Available as 3% ointment. Side effects are irritation, superficial punctate keratitis. Then trifluorothymidine. It is pyrimidine nucleoside. It is DNA inhibitor and available as 1% eye drop. Side effects are superficial punctate keratitis. Then acyclovir. Extremely safe, effective in herpes simplex and herpes zoster infection. It inhibits viral DNA. Available as 3% ointment, tablet and injection forms. Topical 3% ointment used 5 times a day for epithelial as well as stromal herpes simplex keratitis. Oral 4 tablets of 200 mg each in stromal and uveal disease caused by herpes simplex virus. Side effects are slight punctate epithelial keratopathy. Then antifungal agents. They are classified on the basis of their chemical structure into first pauline antibiotics. These are nystatin, amphotericin B and natamycin. Then imidazole derivatives, miconazole, clotrimazole, iconazole and ketoconazole. Then pyridine like flucytosine and silver compounds. Nystatin, it is fungistatic, narrow spectrum and poor intraocular penetration. Present as 3.5 ointment. It's medium level activity in ocular infections caused by candida and aspergillus. Amphotericin B, it is fungistatic and fungicidal, gives intravitrally and intravenously for intraocular infections caused by candida, histoplasma and cryptococcus. For intravenous administration, a solution of 0.1 mg per ml in 5% dextrose with heparin is used. Then clotrimazole, fungistatic, effective against candida, aspergillus, treatment of choice for aspergillus infection mainly. 1% suspension is amphotericin B. It is fungistatic and fungicidal, given intravitrally and intravenously for intraocular infections caused by candida, histoplasma and cryptococcus. For intravenous administration, a solution of 0.1 mg per ml in 5% dextrose with heparin is used. Then clotrimazole, it is fungistatic, effective against candida and aspergillus, treatment of choice for aspergillus infection mainly. 1% suspension is effective topically. Then miconazole, broad antifungal spectrum, fungicidal for candida, fusarium, cryptococcus, trichophyton and aspergillus. Topical 1% and subconjunctival 10 mg application. Then ketoconazole, effective after oral administration, possess activity against common fungi. Single oral dose of 200 to 400 mg daily up to 1 week. It is adjunctive systemic antifungal agents in fungal keratitis complicated by endophthalmitis. Thank you.